through these Discord TikToks. I hope, I pray that it's safe. You know, I hope it should be safe. I hope it's safe. Yo, what the fuck is this?
Y'all want to know a little secret? I got a Patreon. Over there is where we watch exclusive videos. You know what I'm saying? For example, we got Queendom, Kingdom, Road to Kingdom, Bon Voyage, In the Soup, DVDs, K-dramas, pretty much anything that can't go on the channel. If you want to support the channel a little bit more, go ahead over to my Patreon. Let me know what you think about it. You know what I'm saying? But if not, it's still cool. It's okay. You know? All I ask for you to do is subscribe, leave a like down below, and tell your friends about me. So that's about it. Let's get back to the video. For the people on YouTube, fuck toxic fans. I'm going to say that, and that's all I'm going to say about it. And, yeah, let's get straight to it. You said, are we still in April? We probably are. Not gonna lie. We probably are. But it is what it is, I guess. Let's go. Let's do it. Let's go. Why aren't the, hello? Why isn't the chat going? What is happening? Oh, there we go. Okay. All right, there we go. Okay. All right, bet. Let's get it. What you mean you hoping for some feet pics? What is your problem? What is your problem? Oh my God. Ugh. Okay, we start off with some Doja content. All right, let's go. Wait, did he just eat it? Wait. What the fuck? Speaking of minions, I need to go see that Minion movie. I don't know why. I need to go see it. What am I doing? I'm wearing a suit there. Hey, oh my God. What's better, thighs or feet? I don't know. Thighs or feet? What type of choices are these? Oh my God. This is funny. Oh, thighs. Thighs are better. I mean, thighs are pretty cool. I got some nice thighs, I think. I hate, what's it called? Those little tiny sounds, but this one's kind of, I like this one. I'm crying. This app was supposed to be meant for teens. Bree, what the fuck is this? Why is it droopy like that? Oh my God. Oh. You don't understand. What does that mean? Okay, let's run it back. Let's run it back. Hold on. Let's run it back. You don't get it? Okay. So she fell. Beef curtains. That is disgusting. Oh my God. 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 If you know, you know. And if you don't, you don't. I shouldn't know this, but yeah. Oh my God. Who the fuck is that? Oh, that's Raphael. Is that a Ninja Turtle? Yo, what the fuck is this? Yo,
Oh my God, what the fuck? I was trying to figure out how the hell did he even get that towel on him? That is insane. What's up, Kelvy? Bro, we just started the stream and this, bro, oh my God. No, I don't want to play the game. What the fuck? Oh my God. Ew.
How I walk? Do you like how I talk?
Do you like how my face disintegrates?
I have a wonderful wife. I have a powerful job. She criticizes me for being egocentric. You practice your mannerisms into the wall. If this mirror were clear, I'd be standing so tall.
I saw you stop her over quarters on the side of the hill.
I was observing the birds.
You
know you're making me cry. This is the way that I am.
This is a puma, right? What is happening? Wait, what is going on?
I've been living a lie, a metamorphical scheme.
Detective undercover, brotherhood objective of scene.
Oh no, no, oh yeah.
What the fuck is happening? What? Mirror, what the fuck, bro? What the hell is going on?
Sometimes.
Okay, all right, bro, what the fuck? Okay, all right. I've had about enough of y'all right now. Okay, this is crazy. This is funny.
You can't let go of the things that make you sad. Because those were also the things
broken. God
that
damn
made
it.
You happy.
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
Yeah. Alright. Okay, y'all got me fucked up. Alright. Okay, y'all got me fucked up. God damn it. God damn it. I'm sorry, Ted. I didn't mean to scare you. I'm sorry. Oh my God. Oh my God. Bro, it's the first. Bro, we only been recording for like 7 minutes. That shit. Oh my God. What is wrong with y'all? But fuck. Y'all don't even. Bro, what the fuck?
Lights, camera, action.
So it's PIC, not P. Ooh, see.
I see you looking at my PIC. Lights, camera.
Yeah, it's PIC. What you mean? It's PIC, not PUC. Yeah. What? Okay, all right. Ah!
Oh,
I felt that. Y'all said I don't get it. I don't know. I thought I don't know. I don't. I mean, what? Never mind. What? No, because who told idols that this move was cute? not gonna hold you. Bro, they be making idols do the funniest things. Like, they really be making them do the funniest shit. Bro, I just don't get it. Aww. Oh my gosh, he's fucking dead. Oh shit. How does it, but how does, it always fits. It's like, no matter what, that explosion shit always fits. Like, oh my God.
My life, my rules, my style, my attitude. You love me or hate me, I don't care. But I'm in some
trouble. What the? Why are y'all doing this? Why are y'all doing this? Like, no. Why are y'all doing this? Why are y'all doing this? What is this? Why can't we just start off calm? Why do we have to start off like this? Why can't we just start off calm? Oh my God. Oh my God, no, bruh, no. Wait, no, I didn't mean fucking, stop, whose foot is that? Stop, damn, come on. Mir, you are in charge of the most cursed TikToks I've ever seen in my fucking life. Please, can this be normal? Yes, thank you. Finally, a normal one. Finally. Yeah, Bree, I saw that Ollie London shit. You said there's more in the future? At this point, I don't even care. At this point. Mira, you need to give us your phone, man. You need to give us your phone. Come on.
근데 we're not a team. 우린 팀이 아니야. 이거는 what is every man for themselves, right?
Mm-hmm.
We're not a team. This is a competition.
I felt that so hard. You know, for that, you get a peanut. I felt that. I definitely felt that. Oh.
I'm going thoughtin', plottin', and trottin'.
Don't be going around with your butt cheeks hanging out.
Whole life or no life.
But this fire though, hold on. This is actually fire. Who comes up with stuff like this though? Like, I remember when I seen on Kingdom, they were wearing like half blazers. Like half a blazer and no, like, you know, hey, they be very creative with these outfits. I'm not gonna lie. They be really creative with these. Pac-Chi Jimin.
I'm born to the last to start our early.
Bro, the stare.
And now the last one. Only damn friends will check out the journey. And the last one.
We could talk about the cover, my cover, some more if it would just like shy away from these cursed ass TikToks. Why did he sound like he looked like he was constipated? Like, he really looked like he was constipated, son. Like, hold on. Oh, cause they're not supposed to show nipples. Wait, they're not supposed to show two nipples. That's odd. What the hell? That's odd. Well, look at him. Oh my God. He said, what do I think about Ollie London? He's an interesting individual. I don't agree with what he's doing at all, but I also think that he knows exactly what he's doing. So, yeah, that's how I feel about him. I feel like he knows exactly what he's doing.
The fucking porn stars and that motherfucker showing shit on the bar.
Whoa. All right. All right. Oh. Yeah, I heard that he calls himself transracial. Wow. But nah, hold on. Can I get y'all a peanut for this? This good boy gone bad concept is kind of, you know what I'm saying? I kind of like it. Really? Oh. Ooh. Oh, that's tough. That's tough. No, that's tough. That's tough. That's tough. That's tough. That's tough. That's tough. Nah, the transitions was tough. I thought she was saying like it was Persona that was the best. Nah, that was fire. Hold on, we do it. Oh, that's fire. That's fire. That's smooth. Hold on. I'm finna toss you a peanut for that shit. Hey, now that's smooth as hell. That was smooth. I like that. I like that. I like that. God, what in the fuck?
I just changed my hair and my look to look like Hyunjin from Stray Kids.
Ew.
Ew. Okay, all right, hey, okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, Doja Cat.
Oh.
It's been a long time since you
fell. Okay, I like this. This is nice. This is really, I like this. This is really nice. This is really, hey, hold on, this is really nice. This is, I like that. Ooh. Namjoon leaving his house after making run. Why is he barefoot? He didn't even make it far. Hey, bro, he didn't even make it far.
Never sour, I'm just smoking something much louder. She asked me if I do this every day, I said often. So many times you wrote the wave, not so often.
Yo, what's up with these mukbang YouTubers, yo? What is up with them? Nah, son. Why? Oh my God. Why? Oh my goodness. Oh, it's a candy hairbrush? Oh. Why does that even exist? Where do you even get that from? What the hell? What? Wait, it's chocolate? What? You can make it yourself? Really? Why the fuck would you... I mean, I don't... Toilet cake? You said, am I dumb? No, I'm not dumb. Nah, bro, I thought that was real. I've seen a lot of weird shit on the internet. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Listen, seeing you got ritualistic. Cleansing my soul of addiction for now, cause I'm falling apart.
do appreciate getting this much motivation in these TikTok compilations, you know? You know, I, oh, that's not him. Oh. I mean, who is this? That's some nice abs, bro. Oh, it's Jin Young? Oh. A guy from CIX. Oh, yo, his shit insane. Oh, shit. It could be. I mean, it could be him, but either way. Nice abs, bro. Nice abs. Bro. Chill. Hold on, y'all. Big muscular. I need to go on a binge of Stray Kids vocals type songs. That's called Silent Cry. Bet that.
New AP, flood, water on my butt like a tub. They got my little gun in the club. Don't worry about me, I'm a thug. You kill a street nigga, get a dime. If you kill a rap nigga, get a dub. Big chain on my neck, don't budge. Fucking days off like a stud.
All right. Okay. I hate that clip so much. I hate this clip. This clip right here, I hate this clip so much.
Days off like a stud.
Because what the fuck? There was nothing on his hand. Come on, Jed. Come on, bro.
Like a stud.
Come on, bro. Come on, bro. I thought he was just about to fly away.
Oh, yeah.
Please do not ask what happened, because nothing happened. I do not know what happened. Nothing happened. Nothing happened in the video in the beginning of this episode. Nothing happened.
I feel like something happened. I feel like something happened, because why you you know what I'm saying? Why you say that so many times? nothing happened. Remember when Yunho helped that A Tiny who had anxiety? Aww. Yes, sir. Yes.
Don't be afraid.
Yes. Yunho. Yes. Yes. Hell yeah.
Don't be afraid.
Hell yeah. We like that.
What's your name?
Olivia.
Right there.
Yeah.
Olivia, right there.
What did I do this time? Yes. Wait, what did I do this time? How am I supposed to say it? Oh, it's a teeny? I swear to... No! Nah, son. I swear y'all did not tell me that. I swear. What? Bro, all this time y'all let me say that shit? Bro, I thought I was saying it right. What the fuck? So it's A-teeny. Oh. Oh. Because I remember I made sure that I didn't mess up A-tease's name when y'all told me. Because I kept saying, like, A-tease. Yeah. Y'all didn't tell me. Fuck. Okay. All right. But okay. Thank y'all for letting me know now. Thank y'all for letting me know that. I will make sure that I will fix that, because goddamn, that's so embarrassing. Oh Lord. 18-y. Okay. How is his eye so perfect? Are those contacts? Holy shit. It's like looking at, like,
what's it called? What's them things called? What's them things called? Them balls. Not the mystic balls. What's them shits called? Orbs. Fish eye? No, marbles. Yeah, probably marbles. I think it's marbles. I don't know.
이거 이상하게 나오는데? 이렇게 하면 너 이렇게 나오지.
Anyway, why is it so close to the camera? No, not Orbeez. Like the magical ball that the psychics use. God damn it. Oh my God. Forget it. Yes, crystal balls. Yes. God damn. Fuck.
Wait a damn minute.
You don't get surprised with it. Damn. Benny Bree, shut up, please. So pretty much what he said. So pretty much what he said was just cap. Oh no. You said, oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh Lord.
Actually, you try. I'll do it for you.
Chan's Kitchen!
Yeah.
Chan's Kitchen! Why is... What is going on Instagram? Oh, I got scared for a second. Okay, I got scared for a second. I thought something happened. Okay.
Nah, 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 whoa, whoa. Let's go, Faker. Love you, hey. Taco.
I know who's in. Door right now. If you don't open it, home, we gon' keep eating. Hello, grandma, five.
Three. Yes. Hell yeah. Three. I was waiting for Taman. I swear to God, I was. I swear to God. Ah, shit. What the fuck just happened? What just happened? What the hell? What the fuck? What just happened? Okay, there we go. Yeah, we got three. Yeah. Hey, I'm gonna put a peanut for this shit. Crazy as hell, boy. Hell yeah. Crazy as hell, boy. I know Felix might be crying in the corner, but goddamn, I will force Taman to teach me move. Damn. Why is this shit so smooth? Like, ooh, damn. Oh my goodness. Shit. I cannot wait. I want to learn dance. This was fire. That's fire. That is so fire. Like, it's so smooth and fire. Hell yeah. I'm scared this is about to be.
Oppan Gangnam Style.
God damn it, bro. Fuck hell. Hey.
Let's go. Jump sang in chop the chip jump bell. Chick go in and miss it and say like keep pulling in the cook got chair. Do the name so yeah. Hop the chin pull in there.
Wait, where's the one? Where's the one?
Let's go.
Wait, not this one. This one
were funny as hell. No, this is funny. This was funny. I got all these thumbnail screenshots. This is funny. This is funny. Why does, bro, oh my Christ. Why is this one the most normal? Oh my God. I don't have a favorite K-pop song. It's too many. Not missing it. He just ripped. Oh. I thought he snatched the chair out of her hand. What's up, bud? Some nice ass hair. That's a good ass color. That's a nice. That's a fire ass color. That's a fire ass color, bro. Damn. Yes. Mmm. You said the red guy from Sonic. You mean Knuckles? Let's go. Nah, do it. JYP, do it.
I showed my 80 to your old grandma TXT, and these were her takes on them.
Well, gosh, I don't know who to pick.
Is that nice?
Not him. Oh. He looks a bit like John Lennon there.
John Lennon?
He looks like a baby, doesn't he? That one in the middle looks one of the best.
You!
What's his name?
Bomgu.
Bomdies.
Wait. You said Stray Kids perform Red Light with chokers on in front of their parents. That probably would have been an amazing after performance talk. That would be fire.
Thank you.
What about this one?
No, he's okay.
Oh,
he?
You like you again? Yes, Grandma, you have taste.
Oh, that's a good picture.
I know.
They all look suitably sultry looking.
Sultry looking. That's a nice word. I'm gonna steal that. Sultry looking. Looking very sultry looking. Sultry.
That's why I don't think it ain't big.
Chan listened to Skeezy's side of the story after Lino smacked their butt for the... Wow.
You don't think something
I understand. Probably got a lot of other bitches on you favors. Pussy so good, had to save that shit for later. Took her to the
kitchen. Excuse me.
Can I get a slushy?
I like how we getting startled, cursed, and thirsty in this whole chat. I mean, in this. Okay.
What kind?
A blue one.
A blue one.
Okay. What size?
Small.
Small. Okay. How come all three of the Hyuning siblings have Arabic and Persian names? Even their dad's name is Arabic, and he's from, what does it say? Does it say Baha'i religion, which originated in Iran and is from, okay. All right, we're going to do a little zoomy zoom because I am having an aneurysm trying to read this. Come on, get me up here. All right. Which originated, Oh, his name is Kamal? Oh. Which originated in Iran and is from Islamic root. that's kind of sus to me. How is that sus? That seems pretty cool to me, though. That seems cool. How's that sus? Kamal's, that's a good name. Oh, my God. Shit. I'm not gonna lie. Sometimes I'll be like, damn, bro. Why my name gotta be white? Hey, bro. I'll be like, man, what the fuck? Why ain't give me a white name? Y'all been trying to search up y'all name? I searched up my name and what the fuck? Nah, not just Sebastian. Like my real name is Michael Chase, and that's a white ass name, bro. It was my dad's name, but I searched it up and like, bruh, it's so many people. Name that shit. God damn. Y'all have nice ass names. Oh my Lord. Oh, y'all have amazing names. Yes, Juniper, your name is amazing. I used to think Michael Chase from Zoe 101, because there was a character named Michael and a character named Chase. Yes, that is me name. Your name is Kitty? Wanisha, that's hard though. That's tough. Y'all got some good ass names. Sarah, I like that though. Sanaya, that's fire. Shayla, bro. Oh my God. Oh. Y'all better than me. Jesus. Euban? Ooh. Wow. Bree, don't change your name. Don't do that. Don't do that. I'm not gonna lie to you. When I get older, I wanna when I'm older, like when I get a little bit more like, you know, I guess successful. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna have my name as just Sebastian. Like how Rihanna's name is Rihanna, but it's not at the same time. I want that. That shit fire. But y'all names are amazing though. Like for real. Oh my God. I'm jealous. I'm so jealous. I'm so jealous. Yasmin. You know, there's something that I have a theory. There's literally no ugly Yasmins. Yasmins is, if you have that name, you are pretty. So you automatically got to be pretty. And that's tough. I fuck with y'all. I love y'all names. I keep saying it, but I love y'all names a lot. Oh my God. Pop like that though. Oh my God. Oh wait, oh shit, I didn't finish the video. Oh, me sorry. I'm sorry. Hey, oh that's it. Yeah, but nah, that's cool as shit though. I'm not that's cool as hell. Names are cool as fuck. Like, oh, God damn. Shit. Helicopter. Nah, no funny though. I'm really interested. Like y'all telling me y'all names. I appreciate that so much. Like names are just great. I don't know. I'll just be talking. AT's KQ feeding companies with new ideas for their new groups. Yo, damn. God damn. Yo, fuck.
Give a fuck. Do I look like I give a fuck?
You said, wait, three members have corona? What the fuck? What? I hope they recover well. I really hope they recover well. It's crazy how that shit is still ravaging the world. That is insane. That's crazy. Bro, it's been like 2 years. Oh my God. It's fucking crazy. Oh my God. And they were mobbed.
Fuck, because I don't.
I hope they recover. I really hope they recover, because that's insane.
I don't care.
You do care.
I'm great.
You do care. You do care. You do care. You say try to guess your middle name. How the fuck am I gonna know your I'm gonna say, I would say, Sarah or Mary. I would say Sarah or Mary. I don't know anything about Sarah, Mary, or Marie, Anna. I don't know. What is it? I don't know. I'm guessing Karen. Oh my God. That's what you turn up to maniac. Hey, hold on. What? That's what you turn up to maniac. What is this? Butt hunter. Oh, he was hunting his butt again. Oh, I didn't even see the butts left. Bro, it was so smooth. I didn't notice. He's getting good at this. He's getting real good at this. That was stealthy. That's very stealthy. Ooh. Y'all, Sai is hot. Argue with the wall. Okay. Why is my OBS doing this? Okay. Argue with the wall.
That by Sai. Prod and featuring Suga. I have not seen it yet. I have been avoiding social media so I could give an actual blind reaction, and I am terrified. 11 million views in 8 hours. Okay, Kings. Sai? Sai Daddy? More like Thigh Daddy. Oh.
22. Sai coming back.
Yes, ladies.
Hey. I love this.
I'm obsessed with this man.
I love this. This is 2 minutes long. Holy shit. Your middle name is Nicole. That's not that white, you know? That's not that white. That's a nice name.
Moves and beats? Can you feel it? Whoa. Yeah, I feel it. Let's go.
Yeah, I feel it. Yeah, let's go. Hey.
Okay, pipes.
Bruh, oh my God. This, goddamn.
Yes, party.
Hey.
Sai is hot. Are you with the wall? Whose booty cheeks are those?
Did you not see the title?
He looks so good, and for what? Now, I'm here from the South, and I love me a good cowboy. Save a horse, cowboy. Ride a cowboy. Okay, cowboy. Is it dad and gay cowboy. Son, or son and gay dad? Him cradling in his arms in a suit and a leopard shirt.
Can you feel it? Oh, yeah. Hey!
These moves, bro! Yoongi swindled into learning choreography again.
Cowboy.
You do not learn this choreography on accident. He is popping his Yoongussy.
Yoongussy.
Further proof that he could be on the dance line if he wanted to. He's just too lazy. Why is this so sexy? Why is this so hot?
This music video was fun as hell. Yoongussy.
Suga ate that shit up. And Sai Daddy?
Sai Daddy.
Okay. It's the way that Yoongi just showed up like a bald eagle landing in the middle of the desert. I respect that. If this song is not played at my funeral, it was not a life worth living.
I love this long as intro. Yoongussy. I'm not gonna lie to you, I kinda wanna make that the title of this thing for YouTube. Hold on. I'm going to make the title, make sure that's the title. K-pop TikToks that, hmm. said Bussy TikToks. Yes. Yes. Nine beat. Yes. TikToks that make you pop your young gussy. There we go. There we go. There we go. Hey, that's the nah. Shout out. Okay, shout out to Nyan. I'm gonna say Nyan beat for the title of this video. Hell yeah. That's fire. Yes. Hold on. you get a peanut for this. Nah, yeah. Nah, that's fire as hell. That's fire as hell. Yes. Why are people texting me? What do you want? Oh. No, they're starting to refund my shit. Not my imitation crab. Okay. Seb's Sabussy. Y'all are insane. Please. Please.
Life is like a box of chives. The lake's low. Knock on a 30 and high. Little tits better watching you hang around my niggas. Is there any black people on here?
Wow. Wow. Hey, yo, what the fuck? Holy shit. Holy fuck. Who is this? Nah, like, no, because she lit, bro, the second she's, hold on, what the fuck? Nah, that's insane. I was about to be like, bro, these gang hand signals you're throwing up is actually insane. Then she just says it. And then the next thing she says is, are there any black people in here? That's crazy. That's crazy.
Like a box of chives, the lake's low, knock on a 30 and high. Little tits better watching you hang around my niggas. Is there any black people on here? Now we're good.
Yeah, we're good. Bitch, no, you're not. No, you are not. You are not. No. Jesus, man. Jesus. God damn. Well, you fucked up.
I can't do it.
My tummy hurt.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Wait. What's this? Wait, what is this challenge? You just down Sprite?
I can't do it.
My tummy hurt.
Oh my God. Sir, what the fuck, bro? Oh my God. Why are people bro, they're refunding my stuff. I'm getting mad. She moaned before burping. I'm not gonna lie to you. Sometimes I go to McDonald's to drink the McDonald's Sprite just so I can feel something. Do the challenge. I mean, if I need to buy some Sprite, I will do the challenge. I did the Sprite and banana challenge. Yeah, that wasn't fun.
Shut the fuck up. Dumb glasses built like a fucking square.
This is funny.
Well, at least I can see you fucking round-headed, smooth-faced ass nigga. Boy, you got no details in your face.
You got no details in your face, boy. You got no details in your face, boy. No, I didn't puke, but I was down bad.
I got no details in my face. There's details everywhere.
Details where, nigga? You look easy to draw.
Bob, shut the fuck up. Dumb glasses.
I'll be mad as fuck if somebody say you look easy to draw. You got me fucked up. You're easy to draw. What? All right, I'm sorry. I'm gonna stop laughing now. Fuck. You look easy to draw. No, I didn't moan like that, girl. What? No. 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 No, no, we're not doing this. Nah, this is so embarrassing. Imagine shushing the crowd only so they can hear the words. I've seen this before.
I am my mother's child. I love you till my breathing stops. I love you.
There was also this thing I seen about Azalea Banks when she came to some festival and she was like 2 hours late or something, and it was very inconvenient, and she walked out with her titties out and everybody was booing her. I would be so mad if I was getting booed with my titties out. Like, yo, like, come on, bro. If y'all know who Azalea Banks is, y'all could look her up if she wants to. I'm not doing it because no, but yeah. Hey, I gotta see this again though.
I am my mother's child.
She said.
I love you till my breathing stops. I love you.
Oh my God.
What?
Behind you. Look.
Oh my God.
Oh my. Listening to Black Swan with earbuds is basically just ear sex. The bass and when I laugh it sounds like I'm moaning. Really? Oh, I need to change my laugh again. Ten, what are you doing? Ow. I'm sorry. Ear sex. Yeah. Hey. Hey. Bro, are you sleepy? What's wrong with you? Black Swan is one of my favorite songs by BTS.
I-L-O-V-E-U. What does it spell? We can't spell.
This is actually kind of accurate, though. I'm not gonna hold you.
You know Tekken in Japanese?
Oh my God.
You know Tekken? Hey, why you laugh, man? Dig in.
Dig in?
Dig 제대로 해야 돼. Dig in. Dig in. Maza? Yeah. You know dig in.
Dig in? Do you know dig in?
You know dig in?
Oh my God. Wait. Huh? Wait, what? What? That's not attractive at all? What? What? Wait, I'm confused. What? Is it his hands or his forearms? Oh. Oh, sarcasm. Oh. I can't read sarcasm. I can't read. I can't read. I can't read. Okay, would you survive a zombie apocalypse with this team? Okay, all right, bet. I don't know. No. They just gave us the worst possible team. I definitely saw Jimin and I was like, okay, all right. I'm not gonna lie, I'm hiding. Damn. I'm locking myself in I'm locking myself in my house. Y'all have fun. I'm not dying. Go ahead. Y'all have fun. Hobie would be, bro. Yes, David, bro. Hobie would be. He would be so fucking scared. If I had sugar, I would feel safer.
I just wanna be y'all. Secrets I have held in my heart are harder to hide than I thought.
Bro,
maybe I just wanna be yours. I wanna be yours. I wanna be yours. Wanna be yours. Wanna be yours.
Yo, he be lifting hella. His hands got hella, like, what's it called? You know what I'm saying? Ooh, my God. Damn, hold on, bro. I didn't think I was finna, you know what I'm saying? God damn, bro, shit.
In the face, but she's super deep. I'm just thinking with my dick. My shit dumb. I'm just thinking with my dick.
Shake that motherfucker.
My shit dumb.
They love shaking their asses, bro. Oh my God. You said listen to Rachella. What'd she say? Oh, visual teaser from Hobie. Another one? Wait, what? Another one? What the hell? Oh, shit. Is it on, what's it called? Hey man, say everything. That song he dropped was amazing. I am very, very, very excited for what's to come. I love it. Oh my God. Yes, I love creepy shit so much. Well, not too much creepy shit. Emo creepy shit. I like it. How many more days we got? 10? Yes, we need it. I need it. Oh my God. We are
not. You're
such a beauty. So what's up, y'all? It's your boy, Giles.
Oh shit, I thought it was gonna end the damn thing. Damn. He gives off a lot of main character energy.
You're such a beauty, so what's up?
Bro, the way he pushed him out is oh my God, I love Woo Young so much. Why he shoo him away like that? He's like, all right, get the fuck up out of here. Oh, guess what? I just remember something. This is random as hell. I ordered Chipotle catering. I'm picking it up tomorrow, so I can make my own Chipotle bowls. I'm happy as fuck. I spent like $200 on that shit. I'm going to be chowing down for the next couple weeks. Oh, yes. The meal prep's finna go crazy. Yes. Yes. We love Woosan. Yes. 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 Bro, I don't think I'm moaning. What? What? You said Cam has COVID? What? What the fuck is going on, bro? I hope he... Oh, my God. Bro, oh, my fucking goodness. I hope he recovers. Bruh. What is going on? What is actually going, like, what is actually going on? Holy shit. Was that from the video that he posted? Cause I didn't see it yet. Bruh. Oh my God. I hope he's okay. I really do. Shit, bro. Shit. Damn, bro. What the fuck? Oh. Oh my God. Okay. All right. Well, okay then. All right. We're going to do one more and I need to go to the bathroom real quick. But hold on. I like how we're starting off with Doja and we're ending this first one, this first hour with Doja. That's tough. I like that. Aww. Aww. Y'all can't tell me they not in love, bro. See, yeah. Shot, yeah. Yeah, y'all can't tell me. Yeah, yeah. I love them. Yeah, hell yeah. I love them. I love them. Oh my God. They're very close. Like I love relationships like that. Fuck. Yes. Oh my God. Oh my goodness. That first batch of TikToks was actually insane. Mirror, you deserve jail time. I'm not gonna